love that designer shit. She do hair, she lashes, all kind of shit. Hope you can keep it real, cause I'm fucking with you. But you start playing games and we can ride that B-O-N-I-G-G-A. So we can smoke.
What is up, gang? With this girl, I'm back with another hair tutorial. See, I don't really know how to do hair, but I'm learning. I'm grasping it all. So, but I want to do this little ponytail. And it's by Diary of a Hairstylist. And this is the ponytail, like, yep, that one right there. So I want to try to do it. So I'm going to follow each step she do and everything because, you see. But I already washed my hair and I blow dried it. But I'm just going to keep it to me. I got two bags of these, the Jumbo Braiding. What inch is this? I don't even know what. It's a 21 AB, but I got this. You're gonna need thick. You're gonna need some oil too. Some gas to be glue or any type of spritz or anything, because I got spritz right here too. So you're gonna need thick. A brush. And I had got these because I seen that these slick that hair really, really good. Because, you know, if you got hair like me, you will know. But let's just get into the video. Okay, so I got two flat irons, a little one and a big one. Because when you got, like, the naps and all that in your edges, you gonna need a little flat iron. But anyway, so all I'm doing is sectioning my hair off so where I can flat iron really, really straight. So I'm going to make, I think I made about 5 sections. But I'm going to part that one into 2 because I don't want it to be like overstacking each other. You get what I'm saying? Okay. So since this is my first time, I'm going to say this. Y'all, I do not know how to do ponytails. Like, I don't know how to, like, I can do them. I just can't grip my own hair. So, yes, this ponytail is a little loose. I'm going to tell you that now. And I did not follow each step she did. But that don't matter as long as I got it a little bit. But anyway, I'm just gonna put my hair up and then I'm just gonna comb it out because I still got glue in my head, like some glue, not a lot. But I'm just putting oil on the end. When I was looking at the video, I seen that like when your ends are really, really like frisbee, like they mean like not straightened enough, you put oil on it. And that's gonna make it real, real straight. Like, that's why I put, every time I flat iron a part, I put either some grease, anything on it, just to make sure that it's really, really straight. So, if you got hair like me, like your back is shorter than your front, I know that it is very, very hard to get into a ponytail. So, I just parted, like just sectioned it off to just like make it, like, how can I say? Like, put all the shorter part, which is the back part, into like one, because this is gonna make it easier if you section each one off.
Y'all, so I really, really recommend this stick. Like, it is so, so good. Like, it really, really laid my hair down. I didn't really think that it was going to lay my hair down, but it laid it down. It didn't lay it all the way down because I didn't put a scarf on it, being hard-headed, and I just followed the instructions. So you will see, like, some of my bags coming off, but that's only because I didn't put a scarf on when I supposed to. So, but I really recommend you get that because that is good. Too good, sis. Go get you some, sis. I ain't number what? $2, I think. It's your local beauty supply store. So, like I said before, I don't know how to do ponytail. Like, I cannot never do a ponytail with my real hair. My sister always got to do it. But I just did what I could do. But I put the ponytail as tight as I possibly could. Like, yes, you're going to see lumps. I'm not a professional. This is my first time ever doing it. Like, don't judge. But now I'm just doing my front and just doing getting my baby hairs out. But girl, Lord be with me. But I'm just doing my baby hairs. I ain't really just do too much, sis. But I'ma let y'all finish watching. So, with this braid, y'all, I started over twice, like, literally twice. Because at first, I seen that the length that this is not long how I want it. So, I was really ticked off about it. But that braid, like, hurts. But what you're going to do is don't braid too tight because you got to pull it out. And I actually braided too tight how a regular braid, which is tight. And I wasn't really able to pull it out. So you can see the method, and that is my fault because, sis, you're supposed to follow these directions. Lord. But, and then the top, I wasn't really worried about it because you're going to have some hair to go over it. So I wasn't really worried about it, and I really thought my braid was cute or something. So, I just took a bobby pin and I put it in between the hair, and then I just stuck it, like, in my scalp, obviously. And then, I just wrapped it around. I tried to get it as straight as I could, but this is, like, synthetic hair, so, I mean. But anyways, I tried to get it as straight as I could. I put Got to Be Glue on it to hold it a little bit, so. So, I'm just cutting the extra hair on the braid, like, because you don't want no hair sticking out. So, I just decided to cut it a little. So, this is what I was talking about when my back was coming out, it's not because I didn't gel right. It's just I didn't put on a scarf. Like, I put it, y'all might think, y'all, it might show in the video, oh, you got on a scarf, but see, I don't got on a scarf. Tell me how I did by leaving a big thumbs up if you think I did good. Leave a thumbs up if you think I didn't. Leave a dislike.